So now I'm just going to start to, again, just start to gently work those muscles. I'm not working too hard because I haven't got it out from here, but as I said, not always does the tension actually come from the feet and go up. Usually, but sometimes it comes from the head. But as soon as I feel him resisting me, I'm easing off. So now what I'm doing is I'm pumping that last bit of air out of the bottom of his lungs. It's going to get it so that his breathing gets even deeper. Already I can feel his belly starting to let go of it. So I'm just taking whatever tension the breath by itself can just get rid of. I want that gone to make my job a lot easier. Then I'll come and get more out of his legs.
Through his hands.
And his legs. Look, there's energy moving in his hands. So his hands are tight, but there's actually a lot of stuff already moving. You can see how he's flicking his hands. So the tightness in his hands could be because of the trapped energy in his belly. So I'm thinking rather, this is working, coming in through his head and cleaning this area out and then letting it escape. So that's what I'm thinking I'm going to do first now. So sometimes strategy becomes more apparent as you go along as well. But I can see what I'm doing is definitely working. Because his belly's starting to loosen, energy's starting to move. Now I'll come back and just do a bit more on it. Open up those toes. But I'm really focused now. I've got a good rhythm of breath going.
49
Yeah, that's it. Notice his eyes are now nice and they're shut, they're closed, he's going within. But again, I'm not going too hard on him yet. So I want that, before I go hard on him, I want that anxiety gone. I want him centered deep in himself. To me, you don't do sort of a heavy yang massage on somebody who's in an anxiety type of condition.
I guess this sort of matters with the less talking, the less...
Yeah, absolutely. That's why I'm trying not to get anybody talking too much. Especially not to him. Or to me about anything other than what... Because I want to keep my... See, my focus is very much going to be with him because I'm guiding his breath right now. So any talking should just be about this massage. We want to keep focused.
His hands are already moving a bit. Could you move to the feet?
No, I still want to get more out of his belly a little bit.
I just made him better into the hands. Obviously, he's already flipping his hands.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm not sure what you mean.
Well, instead of moving to the hands next, after you've done the belly.
Oh yeah, that's what I was saying. I'm going to move to his feet.
You are going to move to his feet.
Yeah. But not even do that much. I'm going to do a few points on his feet and then come to his knees because a lot of this is just, is ready to move. You can see this vibration starting to move through his body.
Yep.
The chi is ready to, it's starting to move already.
And I see how he's got his arms yet. He's volunteering.
That's it. He's surrendering to it. And the thing is, we already know, because he's breathing so well into his belly, that's why he's doing most of the work for me. That's why it's easy for me. But soon I can get more into it. But it's just, I'm just working at the pace of his breath. So I'm gradually wanting him to sort of breathe more into this tension here. So this is a more what I would call like a treatment where he goes inside himself and he starts to consciously relax his body for us. It's a lot easier than me piling into it. See now there's a shake starting to come through this leg as well. His energy's moving through his entire body. See this left side is still pretty charged, so that's why I can't just, he's so sensitive through some of these points that immediately he would be tightening up if I had to go straight in there. So I'm going quite light. I'm just bringing his awareness to the whole channel, so I'm wanting that whole channel to sort of open up. I know when I get to this point it's going to be quite sore for him, that's why I haven't done it yet, because I want, again, I need to let him let me into these.
So I've had about 3 cracks in it.
Oh, that one didn't crack that time. It has had a few though. So this point here, again, he's so sensitive in there. It's a bit too much of a charge. I'm not even going to do it quite yet. I still want just more, just opening up. Big breath. Just get a flick out of his ankle there. And again, keeping the rocking movement happening through his body. While emotionally supporting him with the hand and energetically. Opening up this channel too, which is a bit blocked. But again, you can see I'm going quite light. Just working up to what he can handle. This one I think he's a bit more ready for. See, I'm starting to go in a little bit deeper now. What I'm going in on is less tight side. You can't quite handle it on this tight side while breathing. And I'm working like this, putting my thumb over that tight band, supporting with my other hand. You can see just that alone has already stirred up a little bit more energy that he needs to now process with his breath.